¿Se está grabando?
Let's go.
I'm just drinking my coffee. No, mi coffee.
¿Qué opinas de la crepa?
Me gustó.
I just
hold
like that.
Aquí.
Hay que quedarnos a verla. Hello, ¿sí? a new vlog, and the... Vamos a ir. ¿Cómo se dice tierra en inglés?
Dirt.
Dirt?
Dirt.
New dirt, and go.
¿Huh?
Comiendo nieve a 17 grados en Tierra Nueva.
Vamos a ir a la tiendita a ver si hay café.
¿Qué piensas que vamos a ir a los juegos? A jugar.
A jugar.
Uy, se pone en inglés. ¿Se está grabando?
Let's go.
I'm just drinking my coffee. Only coffee. Not the best coffee.
Oye, ¿verdad? Con tu tripié y todo. Se ve muy clarito.
Sí, ¿verdad?
Sí, ¿y este para qué es? ¿Como un micrófono?
Micrófono. Ahorita vamos a ir a los juegos.
Hi. No, I'm good.
It's not even that heavy.
It's not that heavy.
It's like lightweight. It's like a little. It's like, I wouldn't say it's heavy, heavy. I wouldn't say that you're full.
Look.
Look.
Wow! First, we should go on that one.
I think we should go on the trampoline first. Let's go.
Because this is 50 annual. So I think you're good to go.
Y estamos grabando en vivo todo momento, todo color.
So I thought this whole fair was gonna be like grown up Six Flags type, but it's for kids.
Este es Six Flags México pirata.
¿Cuál pinche Six Flags México?
Pirata, pirata. A veces.
Voy a agarrar crepas. Voy a agarrar una crepa. Nunca he probado una crepa.
Vas a comer una crepa el día de hoy. Crepas, crepas. Ahí enfrente. Ok. Crepas. No sé qué significa eso. Pues con crema. No sé qué más. Como las bodas. No, no, no.
No me espantes.
¿Qué opinas de la crepa?
Me gustó.
¿Mucho? Wow.
Porque la Nati comió uno y la Nereida comió uno, está bueno.
The kids are still on the bouncy house and all that. Oh my god. Vamos a comer camarones. Camarones.
Camarones.
Camarones.
Yes. Wow, no se ve nada que se esperó. ¡Pero sácalo, Alex!
¿Cómo se ven las manchas?
El otro. ¿Está cerrado?
¿Qué?
6. ¿Y 6?
6.
A ver cuántos son.
That guy is f***ing cheating.
Son 6, 10, 15, 19, 20, 21.
Besties. So basically what I did, hice trampa. So basically, while she wasn't looking, I took one of the balls and then I put it to the number 6. So how it works, basically, you throw the ball and whatever it, like number it lands on, you add the points because there's like 6 balls total. Unos carritos. Unos carritos. But yeah, that's how it works.
Where's Prince?
Prince is over there where like the crepas are at. Iba a ir a la Rueda Fortuna, pero no, porque no tiene cinto. It doesn't have seat belts. It doesn't even have a door to close. And it's hanging by like the wood. The only thing that's holding everything is the wood. That's it.
I would not want to go on that. But if I would risk my life like to die or to do that, I would do that.
You do that? The Ferris wheel? So far, there's not really any rides that we got on except for that one boat ride because the other one, Ferris wheel, it's not safe, honey. When I tell you it's not safe, it's not safe. Because they don't have a seat belt, they don't have a door to close, and it's just not safe.
¿Quieres decir hola, Carla? A mi vlog.
¿Tienes un vlog?
Sí.
Hola.
No vas a gritar.
Aquí sí que. Quiero ver cómo se ve aquí. Te veo.
Hola.
Hola.
Hola, chinga.
Hola.
Mira.
Oh,
shit. Damn, oh.
Gotcha, bitch.
En la cara.
A la ching.
Todavía siguen.
Mira, compraron más.
Anda. Mira, anda almohando.
That's crazy.
That's fucking crazy.
Oh my god, I was about to get cotton candy, but I didn't want cotton candy no more.
Oh my god. Pobrecita, le agarraron los ojos.
They don't have it no more?
No, it's they don't even know that car.
Recording. They better not
to
me. Wait, what'd you say?
I would fuck them up. Let me clean you guys up.
What'd you?
How much was your camera?
600.
You, yeah, you.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye,
bye, Alex. Bye. Bye, Carly. Bye. Oh, okay. See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye. Then?
Hola.
If you ain't at the fucking beach, where the fuck you at?
We made it. Vamos a agarrar unos churros, and I'm over here praying, tripping on these brats. Oh my gosh. We're gonna get chicharrones to eat. Shit, spicy. So basically, I ate some. Era como chicharrón preparado. Voy a ir por un agua porque ya me enchila la.
Aguante
el
chile.
Cállate, güey.
Tanto que le guste,
esperaba.
I got salsa
getty. Oh, yeah. I got the same thing too.
Oh, you got some too?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah?
Damn.
¿Ves, bro?
Sí. Ya estoy grabando. Oh my gosh, wow, look at this.
de arroz. Sí.
Hola.
Suscríbanse.
Hello.
Aquí andando en... ¿Qué? En la presa de la muñeca. Un saludo.
Gondis.
Dios mío, me estoy cagando. Se me sale la caca.
I'm still recording. So we're here in the middle of nowhere. I don't know what we're doing here, but it's really my edit.
What are you doing?
Nothing really. But that's it. That's really it.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck.
I'll be your cameraman.
Rita.
Hola.
So we're currently hiking right now. We are, and you're probably like, Alex, why the fuck do you always wear these headphones? It's because
your cameraman.
Prince is my cameraman right now. But, so, if you're probably like, why do you wear these headphones? They're comfortable as fuck, so I decided to bring them. But it's kind of windy, but that's what the mic's for, so.
Yeah, and he's gonna see me on Saturday too, and today's my last day.
They're taking photos over there.
Aquí andamos en la presa, la muñeca. Dale, ánsale.
¿Cómo me cae?
El final donde no tengo tela.
Ah,
aquí andamos a aventurarnos en las cortinas de la muñeca, ¿verdad? Vamos en las cortinas de la muñeca. Aquí reporteros de la zona reportando cosas reportosas. ¡Ay, caramba!
¡Apúrale! Entre más rápido lleguemos, más rápido nos vamos.
¡Hala! Estas son las cortinas. No se ve que haya telas, pero se llaman cortinas.
Aquí está bien bonito la. We all came to watch that for this. The camera's about to die anyway, so. Bye. Agarramos tacos, ¿verdad?
No exactamente las 9:46 de la noche. Vamos a comer tacos.
Aquí tienes la salsa.
I drink too much water. I want to go home with that f***ing tacos. The tacos here are good.
Ya andamos con Alex Olivares andando en el Racer naranja porque el negro se quedó sin gasolina. Ese tiene medio tanque y nos aguanta por lo menos un ratillo. Ya el otro ya mañana lo van a rellenar y pues sí, lo van a rellenar. Aquí andamos dando un paseíto por esta.
Ahí me veo.
Hago tranqui, pero por aquí andamos.
Ando manejando. No les recomiendo que hagan esto. I don't recommend any of y'all do this shit while y'all driving. I'm just old like that. Look.
Sintonando en esta sintonía, que nos sigan toda la gente en el canal de Alex Olivares. Obviamente, sí, señores, andamos aquí conduciendo en el Racer. Agustín Agustón. Andamos manejando algo tranqui, pero aquí estamos evitando unos baches, señores, como se ve.
Mira, hay un bache.
Lo estamos evitando porque está practicando para la escuela de manejo, porque ya quiere sacar la licencia para ya manejar, porque se aburre, dice él. Al mall o así, hacer cosas.
más. Me voy. Ya se acabó el vlog aquí.
We came to H-E-B to get some stuff, so I might take a little juice. This is a jugo de sandía, so will I drink it? Damn, $20. Oh shit. I keep forgetting that I'm in Mexico and it's pesos. It's converted to pesos. So we're at H-E-B right now. Aquí estamos en la H-E-B. Estamos comprando nomás mandado, puro mandado.
Ya salimos de la H-E-B.
We left H-E-B, so now we're going to Starbucks.
Hola, ¿me puede dar un venti pink drink, por favor?
Sí, ¿con quién tengo gusto? Perdóname.
¿Alex?
Ah, pink drink.
Sí.
Vale. ¿Tamaño?
Ah, venti.
¿Algo más?
Y le puede echar no mucho hielo y no fresas, por favor.
Ok, déjame lo explico, permíteme. ¿Algo más?
Y también me puede dar un grande caramelo frappuccino.
¿Leche de lactosa te parece bien?
Sí.
¿Crema batida de chispas?
¿Cómo?
¿Crema batida de chispas?
¿Cómo otra vez?
¿Crema batida de chispas?
Sí.
¿Sale algo más?
Ah, ya es todo.
Ok, me conduce otra zona que de este lado, ¿sale?
Ok.
Hola, buen día.
Hola, buenos días.
You probably can't see me well, but we're barely eating tacos right now. Currently, there's, as you can see, you can't see shit of me right now. There's a drunk man singing, and I swear this is the funniest shit. Like, you could hear him in the background. You could hear crickets right now, but like, you could hear him in the background still. Because we just went to a jaripeo, and after the jaripeo, I didn't really record all the jaripeo, I just recorded a little bit. But we will be going home now, and I'll see y'all in the morning. But in the meantime, just enjoy footage of him being drunk and shit.
Regresamos con, continuamos con música chingona, dice. ¿Eh? Esto es barrio.
Tragui, Rafita, no te chingando. Si diablo cuando ando en los hijos.
See this shit? Fucking see this shit. Girl. Cool. Whoever did this shit, fuck you. Oh my god. That's fucked up. Look at this shit. Where the fuck am I supposed to sit? It's everywhere in this shit. I don't really believe in like, just like, how do I explain this? How do I put this? Basically, whoever fucking did this, did it with bad intent or bad intentions.
Sí, les digo, entonces sí me comenta ahorita, porque de hecho también le quería preguntar qué sería. Me dice, si estuviera la persona, la tuvieran aquí, incluso nosotros o las personas civiles la hubiéramos agarrado.
Let me give y'all a little insight on what happened throughout this whole fucking Mexico trip. Because I didn't tell y'all none of this shit. Basically, I'm at the fair right now, enjoying life, whatever, enjoying the rides, enjoying being with my family, enjoying eating fucking botanas and junk food and shit. So basically what had happened, one, the two dogs were fighting inside the church and outside the church in San Luis Potosí. Two, I got sick. Well, not really sick. I got, how do I explain this? I got diarrhea. I think it's traveler's diarrhea, something. Must have, like, my stomach didn't really sit well with it. So that happened. So, like, I had fucking chorro nonstop three times waking up in the morning. And three, and then I think it's just this, like, this happened. And then just a lot of shit's been happening while we're here in Mexico. I don't know why, but it's just fucking crazy. Like, shit happens. Like, just know that you're not always gonna have good days, and days will get better. I think this is just a way of saying, like, not everything really is gonna go your way, if that makes sense. Like, whoever did this shit did it with bad intent to do so. Well, I'm gonna end the vlog, so I'll let y'all know and update y'all on what the fuck happens next. So bye.
Finally, we're going back home.
Do not leave your checked bags behind. If you're riding in from San Luis Potosí, your baggage claims.